A closed circuit. We can tell it's a closed circuit because all of our wires are connected and the light bulb is on. For an example, if it was an open circuit, no electricity would flow through it. Say, when we close it, it turns off. Open it again. Then it's a closed circuit.